Hi, I'm Dhruv Shankar, and this is the walkthrough for my Physical Sun and Sky and Render Settings panel script for Maya 2015. To start off, the renderer must be manually changed to Mental Ray. If Mental Ray isn't listed in the render settings, open the plugin manager and check both Auto Load and Loaded. The first thing you have to do to use the script is create a Physical Sun and Sky yourself, which can be done with the button under the Indirect Lighting tab. Once you see the sun has been created, you can run the script. The created panel is docked on the right, and it must be kept open while making changes to the sun and sky, as when you close it, you cannot reopen it without returning all the settings to default. Looking at the interface, all of the settings should be familiar if you used the physical sun and sky before, as the script is simply collecting all of the commonly used settings from various other sun and sky related nodes to one window for quick and convenient editing. As you can see, the sliders update the corresponding attributes in real time as opposed to updating after clicking an Apply Settings button to avoid the issue of changing a value and forgetting to apply the settings. At the bottom of the window are several presets for easy access to tested lighting styles as well as two custom preset buttons. By default, the custom presets return to default settings, but in the script editor, there's room to easily add your own values once you've customized the settings to your liking. A photographic exposure lens shader for your renderable camera is recommended but not covered by the script and is not essential as the default simple exposure will work with the presets. I hope you like this small script and appreciate its convenience as much as I do. Thanks for watching.
Welcome to the Bamboo Generator for all your bamboo forest needs. In our generator, the user has the ability to manipulate bamboo density, the height of the bamboo, and the bamboo thickness. In the second tab, there are three color options. The first color option is your standard green. The second color option is brown for dead bamboo forests. And finally, the third option is a deeper, darker green. The third tab is simply an index for hotkeys included in our bamboo generator. These hotkeys mimic the buttons available in the first tab. Simply press Alt-C to create a forest, Alt-D to delete a forest, and Alt-E to exit the application. Here, I am pressing Alt-D to delete our forest, and then Alt-E to exit the application. Thank you for using the Bamboo Generator.
Hello everyone, I'm going to be showing you my Tumbleweed Creator. Alright, so let's go down to the script editor. Here's the code that I'm using. Contains all the good stuff. Alright, let's run it, and here it is. Select the number of tumbleweeds or loops in there, the density, scale, color if you want it, but I would stick with the texture. I have my texture loaded already, so it should just come up. And there we have it. Here is a tumbleweed. Of course, I like to actually hit make tumbleweed twice, makes it look more full. There you go. And if you get too excited making tumbleweeds, you can't control them, then just hit this button, gets rid of them all, and close out.